Pues hello, good evening.
Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher. Good evening.
Hi, welcome. Welcome. How are you?
I'm fine.
You have a little dog?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, we could hear him, right? How was your day today? Hello,
good evening,
Hilton.
Teacher. Good evening.
Hi, good evening. Welcome. Welcome.
Thanks.
All right, great. We have Rafael here also. Hello, Rafael. How are you?
Good teacher. Good evening, teacher.
All right, good evening. Welcome.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome. Let me see. Hello, Ana Elizabeth Segura. Hello. How are you?
Hello, teacher.
Welcome.
I'm fine.
Great, great. Glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. So we have Gabriela. Hello, Gabby.
Hello, teacher.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
All right, great, great. All right, so we are already in midweek, right? It's already Wednesday, right? Wednesday already. So let me see. We're going to wait till the rest connect. We have about one more minute before I start taking the attendance. Let me see. Okay, so can someone tell me anything in particular, anything special for today? Anything? Anything that you would like to share with the class? Gabby? Rafael? Anyone?
No one.
Okay, nothing?
Nothing.
Nothing. Okay, just work, right? Just work.
Only work.
All right. Did you eat dinner? Huh? Did you eat dinner already? No?
Gabby? I don't know.
Not yet. Not yet, huh? What about you, Gabby? What about you, Gabby? Yes? You already ate dinner?
Yes, teacher.
All right. Great. Great. Hello, Catherine. Hello, Catherine. How are you? Okay, we have Narciso joining us.
Hello,
also.
Teacher.
All right, good welcome. Evening. Good evening. Good evening. Welcome.
Good evening.
See, hello, Narciso.
Hello, teacher.
Hi. Good evening. Welcome. Welcome. Okay. Let's see. We have Carolina joining. Hello, Carolina. Carolina, can you hear me? Okay, maybe she's connecting right now. She's probably having connection problems. We have Aura Edith also. Okay.
Present, teacher.
Hi, hello.
Hello.
I'm just saying hello, right? I am.
Hello, teacher.
Hi, welcome, welcome. I am about to begin.
Thank you.
The attendance, but nice to have you in class today. And,
yes.
All right, great, great. Let me see. I have a lot of messages right here. The others are all. Okay. All right. Okay, welcome everyone that has just connected. And I will begin with the attendance. First thing. Okay. Get this situated. Okay, let me begin. Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio. Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio. Okay, no answer. Ana Elizabeth Segura.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Ángel Narciso Cardona.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Aura Edith Portillo.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Carolina Guadalupe Novoa. Carolina Guadalupe Novoa. Okay. No answer. Daniela Alexandra Rivera. Daniela Alexandra Rivera. Okay, no answer. David Antonio Orantes. David Antonio Orantes. Okay, no answer. David Edward Fuentes. Eric Cuellar.
Present, teacher.
Great, thank you. Freddy Fuentes Cibrian. Okay. Gabby Gabriela Guadalupe.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Gerson Manuel Hernandez.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Jairo Lopez. Lopez, okay, no answer. All right. Jose Ruben Flores. Jose Ruben Flores. Okay, no answer. Juan Villeda. Juan Villeda.
Yeah, just stay present.
Okay. Let me see. Catherine Patricia Cardosa.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Cristian,
sí, tómame en cuenta.
Sí, pero déjame terminar con los que ya están ahorita, Jairo. Ya te pongo un check, ¿ok? Cristian Lisset Erazo. Cristian Lisset Erazo. No answer. Ok. María Julia Gómez.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Marvin Omar Méndez. Marvin Omar Méndez. No answer. Okay. Rafael Ernesto Hernandez.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Okay. Okay. A los que no llamé cuando hice la lista de asistencia, era Jairo, me acaba de comentar, right? Jairo.
Hello.
Okay. Jairo Israel.
Puedo correr como si nada pasara.
Jairo, Carolina acaba de venir, teacher.
Ok, Jairo, Carolina.
Y comenzar desde cero.
Ok, Jairo, Carolina.
Daniela.
Ok, Daniela.
Present, teacher.
Gracias.
Right. Ok, thank you, Daniela. ¿Alguien más? ¿A quién no llamé que ya había hecho la lista de asistencia? ¿Alguien más? Antes que...
Present, teacher.
Ok, ¿quién? Who is that?
Rubén, okay. Present.
Thank you, Rubén. Okay, número 14.
Present, teacher.
All right.
Crisia.
Okay, thank you, Crisia. Okay. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14. Okay, great. Awesome. Excellent. Okay. Ya los que me dijeron que estaban aquí, ya los... check that you're here. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. Thank you, Jairo. Thank you, Daniela, Cristia, Carolina, and Ruben. Thank you. Okay. Okay, class. So, what is today's date? Let's begin.
What's today? April 28, 2021.
Yes. Oh, very good. All right. Yes. Awesome. Awesome. Someone else.
Wednesday, April 28th, 2021.
Yes. Great. Great. Gerson.
Wednesday, April 28th, 2021.
Very good. Excellent. Gabby.
Wednesday, April 28th, 2021.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Narciso. Narciso.
Hello, teacher. Wednesday,
Hi.
Wednesday, April
2021.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Daniela.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Ana Segura.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good. Very good. Yes, Catherine.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good. Ruben. Ruben, Ruben.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Excellent. Good job. Good job. Crisia.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. David Orantes.
Good evening, teacher.
Hi, good evening.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good, very good. Yes. Aura.
Today is Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good, very good. Excellent. Maria Julia. Hello, Maria Julia.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Okay, very good. Good job. Jairo. Hello, Jairo.
Hello, teacher.
Hi, welcome.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good. Good job. Good job. Excellent. Excellent. Carolina.
Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Okay, very good. Very good. Good job. Good job. Did I miss anyone? Faltó alguien. Did I miss anyone? No? Okay, good job. Good job. Excellent. Now, I have a question for Aura and a question for Maria Julia. Your camera is not on. Quisiera saber si tienen algún inconveniente para notificar. Aura and Maria Julia. Para ponerlo aquí en
no,
el screen.
No me conecta. No he puesto ahorita la cámara porque no he llegado a mi casa, pero ya casi llego.
Okay.
No tengo mucha iluminación.
Ok, thank you. Gracias por informarme. Thank you.
Okay. Igual yo, teacher, en un momento lo enciendo.
Ok, no problem. All right, thank you. Take note. All right, great, great. Let's see, yes, Maria Julia and Aura. Ok, no problem. All right, let's continue. Ok, class, so we are going to continue with the topics of this week. And can someone tell me what is the topic that we're going to talk about today? También, before we continue, Jairo, your camera. Can you tell me why your camera is not on, please?
One moment, please.
Okay.
Solo estaba comiendo.
Ah, okay, great. All right, good. All right. I hope you enjoy your meal, right? Enjoy your meal, right? Como cuando uno dice provecho, right? Que disfrute su comida, right?
Thank
enjoy
you.
Enjoy your meal, all right? No, thank you for telling me. Okay, gracias por notificarme. Okay, let me see. What are we going to talk about today? What is today's topic? All right? I mentioned it yesterday y también lo pueden ver ahí en la siguiente página. All right. What are the topics?
Yes? We create question or sentence with the WH words.
Okay. What else? ¿Qué más vamos a incluir con eso? What else are we going to add to that? Do you remember? Se los mencioné ayer. I mentioned it yesterday.
Yesterday?
Mm-hmm. No. I mentioned it yesterday, lo mencioné ayer, el tema que vamos a ver hoy. You remember que les dije que vamos a ver número, a little bit of number.
Lo de la hora.
Ah, very good. In English, Gabby?
Time.
Eso. A ver que sí puede. Yes. All right. Time. Right. Time. We're going to be talking about time. Time. And words related. Y palabras relacionadas cuando hablamos de tiempo. Words related when we talk about time. All right. Let me see. But let's do a little small review, right? Vamos a hacer una review también de what we did yesterday. Remember, yesterday we did some exercises. Hicimos unos ejercicios, right? In PowerPoint that I had for you. Let me see. All right. This is some of the activities that we're going to do today. But yesterday, we did this. Remember? Hicimos esto ayer. When, how, what? We did that yesterday. Lo completamos. We finished it, right? But we didn't do the second part. So we're going to continue. That way we can get a little kickstart, right? A little warm up. So we can start with the rest of the activities. Look at number 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Okay? Look at number 9. I want you to analyze them. Le voy a dar unos, like maybe 5 minutes, que le den un scan, un escaneo, right? Just scan a little bit and try to figure out what the answers are. Okay? A little bit of scan. And try to figure out what the answers are. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to... Le puede tomar captura. Y los pongo en breakout rooms. So maybe you can do it in pairs. Y después regresamos to get the answers. Y vamos una por una. Right? Can you take a picture of it? Pueden mandar una captura. Or would you prefer for me to send it to the group? O se los mando al grupo. ¿Prefieren al grupo o le toman captura a ustedes?
Sí, al grupo mejor.
Al grupo. All right, cool.
Al grupo.
All right. Excellent, right? Y si también le quieren tomar a ustedes, no problem. All right, there it is. I just sent it to the group.
Ya estamos en grupo, teacher.
This group, the what? No, we're not. I'm sending it to the WhatsApp group, and I'm going to assign the groups right now. Hoy sí voy a asignarlos. All right, remember, complete. 9, 10, all the way to 16, and you're going to decide cuál va, okay? What, who, how, ahí están las opciones, A, B, or C, all right? A, B, or C. I'm going to assign everyone to breakout rooms, and I'm going to put you in groups of 5, okay? I'm going to put you in groups of 5. And 3, in groups of 3, but 5 breakout rooms. Okay, are you ready? All right, let me see. Voy a habilitar que compartan la pantalla también cuando estén en breakout rooms. Okay, so when you're in breakout rooms, you can share screen. All right, ya cuando estén en breakout rooms, share screen. Okay, no ahorita, cuando ya estén en breakout rooms. Okay, breakout rooms. Practice what we did yesterday. Okay, Jairo, can you enter breakout rooms, please? Hello.
Vaya, la 9 es obviamente la A, ¿verdad? Pues, what is your name?
Very good, very good. Ay,
ay.
Hello.
Hello.
All right, so continue, Iván, right? What is
la...
Oh. All right. Any questions? Any questions? Una pregunta.
Ahorita vamos por la segunda.
All right, very good. When you finish, cuando termina, one of you in the group, lo manda al grupo, okay? When you finish, okay. Send it to the group, okay? Send it to the group with con los nombres de los demás. Okay. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
When you finish, send it to the group. Lo mandan al grupo de WhatsApp, ¿ok?
Ok.
Para yo ver quién está terminando, ¿ok?
Question, teacher.
Excuse me.
Individual.
No. En grupo, así como están ahorita, eso van a mandar la respuesta una de ustedes. One of you.
Ok, teacher.
Con el nombre de las tres. Gabby.
Ok.
Ok. Ok.
Sí.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Ok, teacher.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Hi, hello. When you finish,
hi.
When you finish,
no, teacher.
When you finish, no,
no,
termine,
no.
Cuando termine, when you finish,
when you finish,
when es parte okay. De el when,
cuando
es cuando. Very, very good. When
cuando.
You finish, send it to the group, the WhatsApp group, okay, with your names, all right. Una persona, one person de ustedes lo manda al grupo con sus nombres, okay.
Okay.
Okay, so van a mandar Rafael, Carolina, José Rubén, una persona y manda los tres con las respuestas, with the answers. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Así puedo ver quién está terminando. Okay? All right. Bye bye. Okay.
Bye.
Oh.
Are you like
hello?
All right. When you finish, you send it to the group, okay? Una de ustedes lo manda al grupo con sus nombres. ¿Okay? Así como okay. Hemos hecho las otras actividades, nomás una de ustedes con los nombres, ¿okay?
Okay.
Ah, okay. Any questions? ¿Alguna pregunta?
Any question.
No questions. No questions.
Yes, question.
Yes, okay.
No necesariamente sí. Vamos a contestar con because si es un why.
Which one? No, es que nomás van a darme la respuesta A, B or C.
Ajá, por eso, pero hay algunas que hemos encontrado con why y no responden con because.
Okay. Like... All right. Yes, you don't have to, right? Yo nomás quiero la pregunta, but el because, como la, ¿cuál número? Número
14.
Number 14, right? Right? Why are you late? Mm-hmm. My car is broken down, all right? Ahí nomás está dando una respuesta sin utilizar el because. Nomás es una, es informal, okay?
Okay.
So, se puede mm-hmm. hacer de las dos formas, right? Como por ejemplo, if they tell you, why, por ejemplo, si llego tarde al trabajo, why are you late? Oh, I had to, tuve que dejar los niños a la escuela. I had to, right? Así nomás directo, sin decir
por. Ah, ok.
Okay? Pero don't worry, it's both are correct, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay? The reason why es sin forzar el because es porque es más formal, okay? Pero las dos están bien. Okay? But you're correct. Thank you, Maria. Julia?
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Entonces...
Hello, Marvin.
Hello.
Hi. Okay.
Sorry, me acabo de conectar.
Okay, I'm going to just... estamos realizando una actividad en breakout rooms with groups. I'm going to put you with one, okay? Lo voy a asignar a uno. Let me see, I'm going to put you with... Okay. Ready? Enter breakout rooms, please.
Okay.
All right. How are you?
Hello.
Hi,
when you finish, send it to the group, okay?
No, take it easy, teacher.
When you finish with the activity, one of you send it to the group, please.
Okay, teacher.
All right, any questions?
De momento, no?
No. All right, great, great. All right, thank you.
Eric. Good evening, teacher. How are you?
How are you? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I see, I see.
All right, great. Let me see.
I'm sorry, el bus no venía.
All right, we're doing an activity right now. So I'm
okay.
Going to put you in one of the classes so you can work with a classmate, okay?
That's right.
Because they're almost finished. I have one that already finished. All right. Let me see. I'm going to put you with room number two. Okay. And hello, Freddy.
Hi, teacher.
All right. Welcome. Welcome. Okay, David Ewer, ¿puedes entrar a breakout rooms, please? Freddy, you're going to enter breakout rooms. Okay.
All right,
because they're doing an activity right now.
Right.
Can you enter breakout rooms? Hi, hello.
No, tranqui.
Hi.
Nosotros ya las terminamos, le podemos dar copia.
Hi, hello, how are you? Everything good? You finished?
Hello. Yes, teacher, ya casi solo.
1 minute.
Solo una.
Ajá. Bueno, you have about less than 1 minute, okay? Less, menos de un minuto les queda. Okay,
okay.
So I hope you send it. Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you. All right, welcome back, everyone.
Hello, teacher.
Come back. All right, hello, Jairo. Hello, Jairo. How was the food?
Funny.
Right,
it's
right. How was the big turkey, right? Un pavo estaba comiendo, me dijo Jairo. Right? Nah. A turkey.
Mire, frijolitos.
Frijolitos, right? All right. All right, very good, all right, good, right? At least it's food, right? Siempre, nunca tiene que faltar, right? They should never be left out, right? Beans. All right, great, and the tortillas and everything, right? Okay, class, all right, just a quick review, all right? Let me explain. Okay. All right, what is number 9?
What?
Number 9 is what?
Very good.
What?
All right. Very good. What is your name? Number 10. Number 10.
Wait.
Why?
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 Why, right?
Why?
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 Very good. Very good. Now,
what?
Number 11.
What?
All right. What day is it, right? Yes. Number 12.
When.
Very good. Cuando, right? Very good. Excellent. Number 13. Number
13. What?
All right.
What?
Very good. Number 14.
Why?
Why?
Why? Very good. Number 15.
Where?
Very good. Where? Very good. Number
how.
16.
How are you today?
Right? I'm fine.
How are you today?
Very good. How are you? Right? Now, I have something that I want to share. Right? Quiero compartir algo porque entré a los breakout rooms. I entered the breakout room and there was a classmate, un participante, que me preguntó de cuando utilizamos el why aquí, ¿por qué la respuesta no empieza con because? Right? Remember, you can use it both ways. You can use it both ways. Carolina, la voy a usar el micrófono. Okay. Y a Catherine, no sé quién es. Oigo ruido atrás. Apaga sus micrófonos, por favor, all of you, porque no sé de dónde viene el ruido de background. Okay, thank you. Okay. One of the classmates asked me, okay, teacher, y aquí hay why, ¿por qué aquí no termina, no empieza con because en la respuesta, right? It can go both ways. Se pueden hacer de las dos formas, right? Una forma es como la más formal, right? When you answer, es como cualquier pregunta que for example, ¿por qué te quedaste en casa? Why, right? Empezamos con why. Me sentía mal. Directa la respuesta. O podemos decir, porque me sentía mal. Las dos están correctas, ¿verdad? Porque me sentía mal o me sentía mal. Right? So you can use both. La razón por qué empezamos con because es para que ustedes aprendan las dos formas. Okay? You can answer like this. Pueden responder sin el because y ir directo a la respuesta. But when you use because, le está dando razonamiento como cuando empieza con why, empezamos con because, okay? Un poquito más formal, right? Why did you stay home? Because I felt sick, right? ¿Por qué te quedaste en casa? Como la número 10. ¿Por qué te quedaste en casa? Porque me sentía mal o...
enfermo.
Right? Me sentía mal o me sentí enfermo, right? Like Ernesto said, right? O porque tenía que hacer otras cosas, porque tenía que dejar los niños a la escuela, porque el carro no empezaba, right? You can say, porque el carro no me encendía, o el carro no me encendió, sorry, right? Or you can say, because, all right? Ahí nomás para aclararlo a los demás también, si quizás tengan esa pregunta. El por qué es más formal, ¿ok? Porque fíjense, right? Y uno da la explicación, all right? So you can use it both ways, just the same way as you can in Spanish, right? But in English, you can also use because. It's normally more formal, más formal. Okay, very good job on the activity. Excellent. Now we are going to go straight to the topic, all right? Just a little exercise right here. Who wants to read? Let me see. Rafael, ya que tienes el micrófono activado.
Okay.
Can you read, please?
Information question is in sample present. WH words is in do, does, time. Wednesday, April 28, 2021.
Very good. Excellent. Can you repeat this, please?
Question. Questions. Mm-hmm.
Esa, very good, very good. With the S questions, right? Very good. Okay. Thank you, all right? We're going to be asking questions using do, como pueden ver aquí, do and does.
Does.
Lo que hemos estado viendo, right? But esta vez utilizando tiempo, using time, all right? So, Daniela, can you do number one, please?
What time is it?
Okay, ahora con fluidez. What time is it? Is it? Eso, very good, right? Letter A?
Isn't a... Ay, se me olvidó cómo es. isn't a...
Okay, empecemos aquí. A, letter A.
A, little A, isn't.
Mm, it's
A PM.
Very good, very good, excellent. All right, letter B.
Letter B on A PM.
Okay, letter C.
Letter C at 8 p.m.
Very good. So, which is the answer? What time is it?
Little C.
Okay. Okay. ¿Alguien más? ¿Someone else? Thank you, Cristia.
Letter A.
Letter A. Very good. Another answer. ¿Alguien tiene alguna más? ¿La B or nadie? Okay.
Letter A.
Letter A. Very good. Letter A is correct. Letter A is correct. What time is it? ¿Qué horas son? Son las 8 p.m. It's 8 p.m. Okay?
Okay.
It's 8 p.m. Very good. Number two. Number two, you, number two, Gerson.
What time do you start work? There at 8 at 7 a.m.
A.m. That's all.
There at B, it's 7 a.m. There at C, a.m.
Very good.
Let you see at it 7 a.m.
That's all. Very good. La tercera, la final, right? Very good. Excellent. Good job. So, which is the answer? What time do you start work?
There at A at 7 a.m.
Very good.
A.m.
A.m. Very good. All right. A.m. At. All right. Remember, at, aquí, Cristia. ¿Por qué aquí sí at y aquí no?
Por el isid.
All right. Very good. That's all. Very good. Right. What time is it? It's aquí. What time do you start work? A las. At 7 a.m. A las 7. Right. 7 a.m. Very good. Right? Porque si aquí decimos, ¿qué horas son? A las 8. No, son las 8, right? Okay, thank you, Chrissy. Chrissy. Number three. Gabby. Ajá, la agarré.
What time does your company close?
Okay. Continue, please.
Little A, usually in 6 p.m.
Okay.
Letter B, usually
usually.
Okay. Siga.
Usually.
Okay, siga. Ya la corrijo. Go ahead. Dele, quiero que lo haga usted sola. Dele. Dele, a que se equivoque. Dele. Ahorita lo vamos.
Empiezo todo.
Okay. No, letter B. Siga con letter B.
Letter B, usually around 6 p.m. Letter B, usually 2-6 p.m.
Okay. Primero, letter C, right? Letter C. And the word is pronounced usually. Usually.
Usually.
All right. And the this word, aquí la pronunció bien, around. Around. Okay. And this is letter C. Letter C. Okay, Gabby, pronuncia la letter A again, please.
Letter C.
Mm-hmm. Hágala así.
La digo toda.
La palabra usually. Gabby?
Usually.
So very good, very good. Usually, very good, Gabby. Now, which
usually
one?
Usually or usually?
No. Usually. Usually.
Usually.
Usually. Usually.
All right. Right? Pero sin tanto elongar la palabra. Usual. No. Usually. Usually. Right.
Usually.
That's all, David. Usually. Good job. Excellent. Very good. Very good. Now. Gabby, what is the answer? for number three?
Letter B.
Okay. Very good. What time
does
usually, very good. Usually around 6 p.m.
6 p.m.
All right. ¿Qué quiere decir esto?
Usualmente alrededor de las 6 p.m.
All right. Very good, right? O en otras palabras, normalmente alrededor de, right?
Right.
Or the other, right? Usualmente o normalmente. Very good. Alrededor de, right? Very good. Excellent. Good job, Gabby. Number four. Who wants to do number four? ¿Quieres hacer la cuatro?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Art.
What time do you eat dinner?
Okay.
Letter A, it's 7 p.m. Letter B, start 7 p.m. Letter C, at about 7 p.m.
Okay.
It's letter C, at about 7 p.m.
Okay, very good, very good. Excellent, excellent. Good job. Letter C, at about. ¿Qué quiere decir at about?
Acerca.
Okay.
Acerca.
Acerca.
O sobre.
Aproximadamente.
Okay.
More or less.
At about es como decir.
Alrededor.
All right, very good. All right, very good. También, right, pero es... cerca a las 7, como a las 7, right? Como a las 7 de la tarde, right? Como la, o como decimos aquí, right? Hay por las 7, hay por, right?
Más o menos, más o menos.
Más o menos ahí, right? Ahí más o menos, more or less 7, right?
More or less 7, yeah, right? Okay.
Ahí vamos. Prácticamente, usually around and at about, tienen una similaridad, right? It's similar. There's a similarity between this one and
around,
right? So it's similar. It's similar. Prácticamente las dos se pueden ir, se pueden intercambiar, right? But one tiene un poquito diferencia, qué significa in Spanish, right? The translation. So usually around, como dijo los compañeros, usualmente, normalmente alrededor de. Right, and then at about cerca de las 7, ay por como a las 7. All right, so very good, Cuellar, very good job. Now, let's do this activity. Antes voy a también poner unas páginas del manual, all right, but first, I would like to share this with you, okay. Si yo tengo esos relojes, if I had those clocks, can you tell me the time, right? No es tanto escribirlos, right? Porque también lo van a escribir, porque aquí vamos a poner número, ¿verdad? Numbers. Remember, I told you that numbers, se lo dije, right? Ayer, we're going to be talking about numbers, y los números tienen que ir con el tiempo, always, right? So, for example, at work, lo tienen que escribir, right? ¿A qué horas entra uno, right? Alguien tiene un control de algo, right? ¿A qué hora se termina un proyecto? ¿A la tal hora? ¿Un sello, right? Sometimes you put the time, el día y fecha que se firmó un contrato. So in English, it's important to know the numbers, right? And how to tell the time. Si está el clock ahí, dice a las 12 se vence este contrato, ya son las 11:58, right? Can you write it? Pero a la misma vez decirlo, to speak, to say the time, all right? So I want you to analyze these pictures, and can you tell me the time, right? No son números digitales que ahí le sale, right? This is, right? Las 45, las 12 y media, right? 12, right?
Bueno, meditar.
Yeah. Yeah, right? So remember, right? Remember. These are clocks, right? No son smartwatches or smartphones, right? So, can you tell me what time is it, right? La pregunta, what time is it? What time is it? y nomás quiero number one, number two, number three, number four. Ejemplo, number one, right? Vamos a poner 12. Y luego 12, las 12, 15. Empecemos nomás con los números. 12, 15. 12, 15, right? 12, 15. Son las 12, 15, right? So, how do you say it? 12, 15. Díganlo.
12, 15.
All right, 12, very good.
12, 15.
Excellent, very good. So, aquí vamos a poner los números, pero a la hora de pronunciarlo no lo vamos a escribir, nomás lo vamos a pronunciar. We're going to say it, okay?
Okay. So,
what time is it on number one?
12:15.
Very good. Very good.
12:16.
Okay. No quiero eso de past or son las 12 pasadas, las 15. No. Okay. Las 12, okay. Okay. No se compliquen. All right. It's 12:15. 12:15. Right. Rafael, ¿tú dijiste 12:15?
Sí, cuando queremos decir, sí, es correcto. Cuando right. Queremos decir 12:30, nosotros okay. Decimos 12:30, o ¿cómo le decimos ahí?
No, 30. Ok, 30. Y tú dijiste 12, realmente, literalmente, lo que dijiste ahorita es 12 pasadas de las 15.
Hay una frase así, yo lo había entendido.
Ay, es.
Estaba. Chequeando eso.
Yes, all right, yes, right, pero es al revés.
Okay.
Okay, pero hay más también por
ahí.
Okay. Right, very good, right? But for right now, para empezar, para no complicarnos, vamos a decir las 12:15, las horas exactas, okay?
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Como aquí no van a decir 25 para las 12, no.
Ajá, algo así.
2:35,
okay? Okay.
Okay. Okay, cuando le pregunto, ¿qué horas son? Son 25 para las 12. Okay. All right, 25 till 12, right?
En Guatemala lo dicen así.
Ajá, y en España también, right?
Sí.
Right? Pero si yo les digo, if you go to Spanish, en España lo dicen peor todavía. Son las 15 pasadas para las 12, algo así, ¿vale?
Sí, porque igual me decían, faltan 15 para la...
Cuarto.
15 a las tanto. Y yo le dije, ¿son o no son? Le decía.
Faltan 19 para la 1, ¿verdad? Right? Sí. ¿Vale? O decimos las 12, ¿qué? 10:40, 12:41, whatever, ¿verdad? Right? 12:39, ¿verdad? So, let's not complicate ourselves, no nos compliquemos, y vamos a decir así exacto como está, ¿ok?
Ok.
Pues podemos ver las son las 12:15, ya cuando hablamos de cuartos and all that, ¿ok? But for right now, si está en el 6, aquí son las 11 y ¿qué?
30.
Ok, 11:30, right?
11:30, minute.
All right, very good. All right, como que se quiere la luz. Si se va la luz, no se desconecten.
Ok.
Por mi zona, okay. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, great. Great. All right. Let me see. All right, let's continue. I want you to do this in breakout rooms. And I want you to work with a partner. Lo voy a poner en pairs. Okay?
Okay.
All right, let me see breakout rooms. All right, I want you to take a picture and I want you to do this in pairs. I'm going to send it to the group so you can have it. Okay, I send it to you. Ahí está. Mando Cat Eric Cuellar, I already send it also. All right, so you're going to go in breakout. I want you to put the numbers here. los números aquí. And then when we come back, voy a llamar individualmente for you to give me the pronunciation. Okay?
Okay.
All right, breakout rooms. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Go.
All right, great. Click the button. Breakout room. Yes. I'm going to give you about... Ahí me dice cuando termina, lo mandan al grupo, la captura.
Three, 25.
Hi, hello.
Hi, teacher, how are you?
I'm doing great. Aquí, sin, the power went out. Se me, el vecindario se fue. Me veo algo oscuro, ¿verdad?
No. No, very good, very good, fine.
I'm over here, right? It's San Francisco,
okay.
Right?
Solo está en la playa.
Okay. All right. What number are you on?
In number two. 335, así es.
¿Qué número están? What number?
Number two.
Number two, okay.
Three.
Two.
¿Es two es, or three?
Three, porque ya va a llegar al tres. Cuando llega aquí, llega al tres.
Si fuera ¿verdad la, que sí? Entonces es
si two. Fuera 335, fuera como aquí en el middle, como aquí en medio del 3 y el 4.
Entonces es 235.
235.
No lo entendíamos.
All right.
Sería
235. 35. Yes.
35. All right. Llevo un cero, ya es 15.
Hello.
15.
Hello, teacher.
Yes.
All right.
We have a question.
Yes, okay.
En este ejemplo, ¿verdad que solo tendríamos que poner como las 12 y cuarto, tal cual como se escucha, no ponerle, no, por ejemplo, a quarter? Ajá, correcto. Pero no hay que ponerle, por ejemplo, como si faltase un cuarto para las 2 ni nada así, ¿va?
Right. Así como yo
les sería
el ejemplo, miren el ejemplo que yo les puse.
12, 15, 10, 35, 5, 4, 5, 11.
Exactamente. 30. Para okay. Que no se complicara, nomás quería el número exacto. Ok. 12:20, 12:35, 12:45, 1:30.
50 sería 15?
50.
50.
Eso, very good.
50.
50.
Yes, 50, porque 15 es 15.
Ajá.
All right.
Es que okay. Esa era mi 50. Confusión. 50.
Y el otro es 15. All right. But thank you for the question, right? Buenas preguntas. Bueno que pregunten para que no se compliquen tampoco. No quiero que se compliquen.
Es 7. Is
7:25.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. Yeah. So, okay. Any more questions? No.
No, okay. Teacher.
Okay.
Teacher, yo no, porque no vine ayer, pero ¿cuándo es que se ocupa el clock?
Cuando es en punto.
Oh.
Right. Okay. Cuando es en punto. Cuando dice las 12 en punto, ¿verdad? 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
Right.
Si, va de, si va a decir como así, como 12 en punto, las 12 exacto, como decimos aquí, ¿verdad? Son
a las 10 en punto te quiero aquí.
12 o'clock. All right. 12
o'clock. 10 o'clock.
12 o'clock. Right.
Si no, lo inco en maicillo.
All right. Great. Let me see.
7:25.
All right. Déjame salir.
Okay. Okay, repetimos los números. Sería el 1.
Oh, how are you?
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Right. Teacher, right. Pregúntale.
Ajá.
Con las en el reloj casi que aparece entre 9 y 8. Tenemos duda ahí.
Ok, ¿cuál número? What number?
En a 2.
Number 2. Okay.
Ajá, number 2.
Okay.
Para mí es
number 3.
Okay, como que está más cercado al 3, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Okay. Entonces quiere decir que son las 2:35.
Okay.
Porque si fueran las 3:35 sería ya más cercado al 4, right?
Vaya. Okay. Y ahora la 3 es para mí 5:45.
Estaría más cercano al 6.
Entonces es
4:45, yeah. All right.
4:45. Ah, okay.
Porque si ya casi van a ser las 6 y dice usted, sería como por aquí. Right?
Como por dónde, permita. Que yo no sé.
Okay.
Y la cuál era? Seven.
Pero si ahí hay alguna que se mira como, bueno, puede ser así, también las acepto, ¿ok? No,
okay.
No es como, oh, está okay. Aquí.
Hemos puesto dos respuestas, la del inciso y la que yo creo.
All right, no problem. Remember, esto es práctica, ¿ok? Lo que quiero es que aprendan a poner los números y que lo digan, ¿ok? Right? Okay. Porque usted puede decir, no, yo lo veo más cercano al 4, que está bien, ¿ok? If you think that's correct, right? The important thing is for you to be able to distinguir los números y pronunciarlos, right? To pronounce.
Okay.
Okay? Okay, no problem.
Okay, teacher.
All right. Okay, welcome back, everyone.
Thank you, teacher.
All right, I have to take the attendance, right? La segunda lista de asistencia, all right? So, ya hicimos la primera al inicio de la clase. Now, we're going to do the second one. Okay, déjame ver el listado. All right, Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio. Okay. One more time. Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio. No answer. Ana Elizabeth Segura.
Present.
Thank you. Ángel Narciso Cardona, disculpe.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Aura Edith Portillo.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Carolina Guadalupe Novoa. Carolina Guadalupe Novoa. Okay, no answer. Daniela Alexandra Rivera. Daniela Alexandra Rivera. Okay, no answer. David Orantes.
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you. David Edward.
Present, teacher.
Very good. Eric Cuellar.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Freddy Fuentes.
Present.
All right, thank you. Gabriela Guadalupe.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Gerson Manuel Hernandez. Gerson Manuel
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Jairo López.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. José Rubén Flores.
Present teacher.
Okay. Juan Villeda. Okay. No answer. Catherine Patricia Cardosa.
Present teacher.
Thank you. Crisia Lisset.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Maria Julia.
Present teacher.
Okay. Marvin Omar Mendez.
Present teacher.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Rafael Ernesto Hernandez.
Present teacher.
Okay. Alguien que llamé y no estaban cuando hice el listado ahorita.
Yo, teacher.
Okay.
Daniela.
Okay, thank you. Daniela, numbers. Número 6. Okay. ¿Alguien más que no estaba cuando hice el listado ahorita? Una vez más, alguien más que no llamé nombre, que llamé nombre pero no dijeron present. Ok, nadie más. All right. Entonces, 1, 2. Ok. All right, let's continue. Let's continue. Now, what are the answers? What are the answers? Okay. Number one, 12:15, right? 12:15. Díganlo, 12:15.
12:16.
Okay.
12:15.
Very good.
12:15.
Very good. Number two.
Maria. 2:35.
Very good. 2:35. Ahora todos, 2:35.
2:35.
Very good. 2:35, right? 2:35. All right. Number three.
4:45.
4:45.
Very good. All right. Uh-huh. Yes, sir.
Jane.
Terry.
Okay. Está más aquí como para el 11.
11:30.
11:30. Very good. 11:30. All right. 11:30. Right. 11:30. Number five.
One twenty-five.
Eso, very good. 1:25. Right, number six.
Nine ten.
8:15. All right. 7:50. Or si está, también puedo tomar la 8:50 porque está ahí algo, all right, mezclada igual como esta. Si me dicen 10:30, está bien. Lo que quiero es la pronunciación. All right. Number 7 is really 7:50. All right. Díganlo.
7:50.
7:50.
Okay. All right. Remember, if
50.
Okay. Si decimos 15, ya es 15. Okay. 15. Si le ponemos el así, 15. Okay. Eso ya es 15. All right. This is 50. All right. 50. All right. Number 8.
7:25.
Very good.
7:25.
O'clock no, porque no es una hora exacta. Okay. 7:25.
Okay, 7:25.
Okay, pero ya que Edward mencionó eso y someone else mentioned it también cuando entré en breakout room, me mencionaron en punto, right? Y si yo quiero decir las 7:25 en punto, vamos a decir 7:25 sharp.
Sharp,
right? Ahí está diciendo a las 7:25, pero a esa hora, ¿ok?
Exactamente.
A las 7:25,
no more, no less,
right? 7:25, right? Empieza la evaluación, right? Si uno llega tarde a una evaluación, como que, right? Está en un trabajo para promotion, right? Quizás ascenderlo a uno, vamos a hacer la evaluación y llega unos 10 minutos. Mejor no dentro yo, ¿verdad? Right? All right. Más cuando son evaluaciones para ascender a un cargo, right? All right. So 7:25 sharp. All right. 7:25 sharp. All right. So this was just a little activity. Esta fue una actividad para estimular el cerebro con los puntos, la hora. All right. Como pueden ver, aquí no puse yo at, right? Aquí enfrente, at, porque me estaba enfocando en los números. Okay. Nomás en los números, prácticamente. Esto es just outside, relacionado con el manual, pero un poquito más allá. All right. Just with numbers. Hoy sí vamos a ir al manual. Now we're going to the manual, right? This is just to get you started. Let me stop share. All right, so let's go to the manual. Remember that, bueno, ahí tienen ustedes sus manuales. And let's do some activities in the manual. All right. Let me see. Page, we're going to begin with page 34. Okay. Let me share screen. Incluso se lo voy a compartir a ustedes. I'm going to share it. 34. Page 34. Okay. La 33 también está ahí, but es más lectura. Right? And tenemos que ver la 34 para tener un poquito más de información para la 33. All right? So let's look at page 34. ¿Qué página estamos, class?
34.
Excellent. Good job. Page 34. All right. Let's 34. Begin. Very good. ¿A quién no he escuchado yo? Who haven't I heard? Aura.
Tell me, teacher.
Hi, Aura. Can you start reading, please? ¿A quién okay. dice how to use?
How to use question with what type.
Okay. Questions.
Questions.
Very good. Questions. All right. With what time? Okay.
Continue?
Yes, please continue.
What time?
Mm-hmm.
What time is it?
Okay. Is it?
What time is it?
Eso. ¿Y la answer?
It's 1:08.
1:08.
Ah, ¿se lee la O?
Sí, el cero se dice como O. 1:08.
Ah, el cero.
Oh.
Ok, it's 1:08.
Very good. All right, very good. ¿Y si fuera la 1:05?
It's 1:05.
Very good. Correct. Eso, perfecto. Very good. Ahora, eso, very good. All right. So what time is it? It's 1:08. Very good. Very good. And next one, David.
Teacher.
Freddy, you have a question?
Yes, yes. In this answer, can I use one, is it 108?
No. Te voy a decir sinceramente, no. All right? All right. It will sound 108, es lo más cercano al cero que podemos llegar. All right? Si decimos 108, ahí sí literalmente estamos diciendo, son la 108. Ok? So, no. You cannot say zero. Ok? 108. Ok, Freddy? Ok, let's continue. Let me see. David. Or antes.
Why?
Ok. Continue, please.
Hey. What time?
Yes, sir.
What time do you?
What time does?
What time does you?
Okay.
Is it at work?
No estamos en esa. Bueno, la puedes hacer siguiente. Gerson, can you do donde se quedó la compañera, please? Gerson.
Hey, teacher.
Okay, continúa donde se quedó.
The Gerson? Meeting start.
Meeting.
Number two. Okay. Let's meet for the meeting on Wednesday.
Tampoco. Okay. Por favor, continúe donde se quedó la compañera, please.
Hi, teacher.
Okay, Rafael.
Okay. What time does the meeting?
Rafael, go ahead.
Okay. What time does the meeting start?
Very good.
It starts at 11 o'clock.
Very good. La S, por favor. It starts.
It starts at 11 o'clock.
Very good. Excellent. Good job, Rafael. Good job. Excellent. All right. Okay. Hoy sí, David.
Why?
David, Miron, Orantes.
That's right. What time does you're at work?
Okay, can you repeat it, please? ¿Lo puedes leer como está escrito, por favor, please?
What time do you arrive at work?
Very good. Arrive. Okay. Arrive.
Okay.
The answer?
It is a 1-8?
No. Okay. La respuesta de esa pregunta, por favor. Okay, very good. Repeat, please.
At about 6:48 a.m.
Very good, very good. So aquí está la pregunta y a la par está la respuesta.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
At about 6:48 a.m.
48. Very good. All right. Thank you. At about 6:48 a.m. All right. Continue, please. Gerson.
What time do employees leave?
Okay.
Usually around 7 or 7:30.
Very good, very good, very good. Excellent, excellent. What time do employees leave? Usually around 7 or 7:30. So aquí estamos viendo lo que yo les puse en el PowerPoint, ¿verdad? So aquí nomás es just to continue with the vocabulary, all right? Ponerlo en práctica, all right? So here's the question, and here's the answer, all right? Here's the answer. So look at the number 5. Continue with number 5. Crisia.
Espérame, hice algo. Uy, perdón. Sí, que apreté otra cosa.
Okay.
Dice, complete the questions. using what time and do or does
do.
Practice, perdón, do or does practice the conversation with a classmate.
Okay, conversations.
Conversations.
Very good, with a classmate, okay? So it says complete the questions using what time and do or does. So vamos a completar las preguntas utilizando what time y el do and does, or does, right? Una de dos. Practice a conversation with a classmate. Okay, number one. Let me see, María Julia. Vamos a hacer una para práctica. Number one, please.
No. I don't understand, teacher.
Okay, okay. Lo único que quiero es que, quiero que lea, please. Can you read, please? Number one.
Ah, there is a recruitment of new employees on Tuesday.
Okay, recruitment. Recruitment.
Recruitment.
No, recruitment.
Recruitment.
Eso, María Julia, very good. ¿Qué significa recruitment?
Reclutamiento.
Hay un nuevo, there is a recruit, hay un reclutamiento. Very good, right? All right. Recruit, recruit es reclutar, right? But recruitment es reclutamiento.
Reclutamiento.
All right, very good.
Empleado.
Ajá. ¿Cuándo?
Jueves.
Jueves. No, martes. Es
very good. Tuesday, very good, very good. Okay, so esa es la pregunta, right? There is a recruitment of new employees on Tuesday, right? ¿Y qué dice la persona B? Really?
Realmente.
Really is like, de verdad, en serio, right? Really? Entonces, ¿qué vamos a complementar aquí?
What do?
What time does?
¿Ah? ¿Gaby?
Ah, oh, what time?
What time does?
Okay, complete it, please. Look, complete. Gaby, dele, dele.
What time does it start?
Okay, very good. Ahí está. Very good. What time? Ya utilizó lo que dice las indicaciones, right? What time? Dice ahí completar las questions using what time?
Start.
Utilizando el do and does. O el does, right? So ella utilizó really, de verdad. ¿A qué hora se empieza, right? What time does it start? ¿Por qué el does y no el do?
Porque lleva
third person. Eso, very good. Porque lleva el it y el it es third person. Y para third person utilizamos el
does.
Very good, right?
Does.
Como pueden ver, esto se va elongando todo lo que hemos visto, right? Everything that we have seen, right? ¿Y luego qué dice al final, Daniela?
It starts at 9 o'clock
a.m.
9 a.m.
A.m.
o'clock. No, no, no. Sí, no le vamos a poner o'clock al final de a.m. Okay.
Okay.
Dicen el a.m.
Yeah.
No necesario decirle porque ya está poniendo fija la hora a las 9
a.m. Está sobreentendiendo.
Ah, okay.
Exactamente. Okay, very good. A las 9 a.m.
A.m.
All right. 9 a.m. All right.
A.m. start.
Yeah, it starts at 9 a.m. All right. So aquí. Alguien me la lee completa, please. Toda la María Julia. María Julia, can you give me the whole, complete, toda la conversación completa? Okay.
There is a recruitment.
Okay. Sí, recruitment.
There is a recruitment of new employees on Tuesday.
Okay.
Really? What time?
Dos.
Okay, no. Maria Julia.
Hello?
Yes, continue, what? Please.
Really?
What?
Okay. Okay, ¿le puede permitir a María Julia que termine, por favor, para no interrumpirla? Okay, María Julia.
What time do they teach?
Aquí no está el day, está el it.
It, it, start.
What time does it? Okay, remember, remember, María Julia, vamos a poner el what time y el do o el does.
Ah, okay.
Okay, es todo. Okay, all right, ya está el pronombre ahí, it. Okay, so empieza really.
Really, what time does it start?
Okay, continue.
It starts at 9 a.m.
Excellent. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Good job. Good job, Maria Julia. Okay. Marvin Mendez. Can you do number three, please? Marvin Mendez.
Okay. Hello.
No tengo respuesta de Marvin. Hello, Marvin.
La three.
Yes, okay. Hello, Marvin. Thank you. Number three.
Tomorrow I have to go to the no sé cómo se dice, photo.
Photo? Photo?
Photo?
Uh-huh.
Copy center.
Excellent.
Photo copy center.
Very good.
Me too.
Okay, very good.
The photocopy center open. It opens at six.
Okay, miramos el
50,
número.
No sé cómo.
All right,
50. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Continue.
It's open at 6:50 a.m.
Okay, ahora dame la respuesta. Can you give me the answer?
La respuesta, okay.
Recuerden, clase,
hablando.
La respuesta tiene que empezar con what time. Utilizar el do o el does, es todo. ¿Ok?
So, what time do, does.
¿Ok? Méndez?
Sí, sí.
Continue, please, give me the answer.
What time do?
¿De qué estamos hablando?
De primera persona.
¿De a qué horas abren el centro?
Okay, so de estamos hablando de algo, ¿verdad?
Algo.
De algo. Okay. Entonces, cuando hablamos de algo, ¿cuál es el tú o el das?
Das.
Does, porque estamos hablando del copy center. Ok. So, Marvin.
Sí.
Ok, ahora dame la completa, the answer.
What time does?
Excellent. Ahora dame.
What the, time? It open.
Ok. Ok, Marvin, parece que la conexión no te oigo en totalidad, but thank you. Si es, what time does, okay? What time does. All right, good job, Marvin. Number, right, ese era el número tres, right? What about number two?
Yo.
Okay, ¿quién es yo? Who's yo?
Daniela.
Hey, okay, Daniela, go ahead.
Let's meet for meeting.
For the meeting.
For, perdón, es que ya no leo bien.
Don't worry.
Let's meet for the meeting on Wednesday. Great. Doy la respuesta después.
Yes, dele. Si ya la tiene, dele. If you have it, go ahead.
What time do you, esa palabra no sé cómo se pronuncia, arrive?
Hey, ahí lo hizo perfecto.
Arrive.
Very good, all right.
Que lo diga en
español. Arrive. All right, continue, please.
I arrive at 8:15 a.m.
Very good, Daniela. Good job. Eso, very good, all right. Let's meet for the meeting on Wednesday. Great, dice, right? Great, right? What time do you arrive? I arrive at 8:15 a.m., right? Y utilizamos el do porque estamos hablando de you, right? No es third person. Very good, Daniela. Very good, all right? What time do you arrive? Y luego dice, yo llego, right? Very good, right? Number four, the next one right here. Who wants to do the next one? ¿Quién quiere hacer el reto del next one?
Yo.
Okay, Catherine.
Okay. Wendy,
yo.
Do you...
Go ahead. ¿Ana? Catherine, continue, please.
Wendy. Mm-hmm. Wendy, do you want to have dinner with me?
Dinner.
With me after the workshop.
The workshop. Workshop.
Okay. Yes. But one time does restaurant close here?
Okay. ¿Por qué utilizo el does? Una pregunta.
Porque okay. Estaba... ¿Cómo?
Uh-huh.
Estaba hablando del restaurante.
Ah, ¿restaurante o restaurantes?
O restaurante.
Ah, ok. Porque
sí,
es plural.
Tienes razón.
All right, very good.
Repeat.
Ok, sí, dale.
Desde el principio. O sea, la respuesta.
La respuesta ahí, la correcta.
Ok, yes, but, is good or bad?
But?
Yes, but one time do restaurants close here?
Continue. Oh.
Around 7:25 p.m.
Very good. Excellent. Very good. Right? Oh, around. Get out around.
Oh, around.
All right. Get out around. ¿Alguien se acuerda?
Alrededor, cerca
de, right? Ahí por ahí, yeah. Como dice, right? Around, right? Around 7:25, right? Alrededor de 7:25, right? 7:25 de la tarde, de la noche. Right? Very good, Catherine, very good. Remember, class, si es plural, utilizamos
el do.
Okay? El does nomás para...
Third person.
She and it. Restaurant es plural. Ok. Estamos hablando de los restaurantes. Ok. Number, the last one. David Edward.
Yes, teacher. How are you?
Can you do the last one? All right.
Ok. Amanda has to take some report to money department on Monday.
Okay, la S, por favor. Reports.
Department. Report. Okay. Report. Repeat. New.
Many.
Amanda.
Many.
Has many. Amanda has to take some reports to many departments of Monday.
On Monday.
On Monday.
Okay, continue.
That's right. And sería aquí, what time does they open?
¿Por qué does David Edward?
Oh, sí, es cierto, ¿verdad? Es do.
¿Por qué dice aquí?
¿Por qué dice?
Day. Hablando de qué? Muchos departamentos, right?
Day. Total. Sería entonces, what time day? What time do they open?
Very good. Continue.
Okay. They open around 7:13 or 8:05.
Excellent. Good job. Good job. I see. Very good. Amanda has to take some reports to many departments on Monday. And what time do they open? They open around 7:30 or 8:05.
Right. 05. Very Esto good. Me va a ponchar en el examen.
All right. So now, okay. let's read. Ahora vamos a leer, okay? Just a little bit of reading. Very good. Let me see. ¿A quién no he escuchado yo? Jairo. Hello, Jairo.
Hello. Hello.
Okay, can you read, please?
Perfect.
Okay. Can you read 7:15?
17. Se me olvidó cómo se dice 15.
Okay. 15.
7:15. Mm-hmm. It is a meeting with the marketing department.
Okay, with. Oh, very good.
Meeting with the department, the marketing department.
Okay, department.
Department.
Very good, excellent, right? So what are we talking about here? This is Miss Robles' agenda, right? La agenda de Miss Robles. Y aquí está ella, all right? Miss Robles, all right? Now, esta es la agenda de ella, 7:15, meeting with the marketing department, right? Reunión con el departamento de marketing. 8:30, let me see, Ruben.
Video call with the supervisor from West Company.
Very good. Excellent. Good job. So video call with the supervisor from West Company, right? It's practically una video conference. All right. Let me see next. Let me see who hasn't. Aquí no he escuchado yo. Ana Segura.
Hello, teacher.
Hi, can you continue, please?
My words.
Workshop.
To the research and development department to in
department
to in report the
improve
the manufacturing process.
All right. Very good. So it says workshop to the research and development department to improve the manufacturing process, right? Very good. And next part, let me see.
Aura.
Aura. Go ahead.
Workshops.
Okay, la hora. The hour, please. 12. Okay.
12 o'clock.
Okay.
Workshops, lunch.
Okay, very good. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. Next one. Narciso.
1:45, second part of the workshop.
Very good. Very good. Second part of the workshop. Very good. All right. Very good. Next part, Gerson.
5:55. Send tomorrow's schedule.
Schedule.
Send tomorrow's schedule to Miss Lopez, new secretary, and leave.
And leave, right? And leave. All right. Very good. All right, very good. So this is, esta es la agenda de Miss Robles, right? And
what is the schedule?
Schedule, el horario. Dar el horario, right? A Miss Lopez, la nueva secretaria, y después irse, right? Okay, now, here, it's very simple. Read the information again to answer the questions. Compare with a partner. Aquí nomás la respuesta basado a la... a la agenda, right? What time is the video call with the West Company? What time is the video call?
8:30.
Okay. Okay. Ahora pongámosle el at. Ahora dígamelo con el at.
8:30.
No.
No.
At 8:30.
Okay. Very good. Remember, estamos regresando. Aquí, at, right? At. All right? O pueden decir otras formas también. Empieza, right? Si dijimos, it starts.
Start.
Right? Remember lo que acabamos de ver. It starts. Empieza a las, right? O at. Y luego la hora. Utilicemos el vocabulario que vimos anteriormente. So, what time is the video call with the West Germany? ¿Cuál sería? ¿Alguien?
What time does the workshop?
At 8:30.
Okay, very good. At 8:30. Very good. Excellent. At 8:30, right? At 8:30. Let me see. Number two.
At night.
Okay. ¿Me puede leer la pregunta, Crisia?
What time does the workshop with the research department start?
Research. Okay. Research. Yes. Oh, very good. Very good. Very good. So what time, dijo usted? What is the answer?
At 9.
Okay, at 9. Very good, very good. Number three, Catherine.
Hello.
Hi.
When time does the company close?
Okay. Ahora, quiero que usen el... esta palabra, close.
Close.
Okay. ¿Cómo la pusiéramos si quiero que utilicen la palabra close? Cierra a las y luego la hora.
Close the company.
Close at 6.
Okay.
Close at 7:09.
Okay.
Close.
It, alguien dijo it, ¿verdad?
It closed.
¿Qué dijo it closed?
It
closed y luego.
Company.
No, no,
no.
At
5 feet.
At what time?
5.
Okay, 5 y luego.
55.
All right, 5:55. ¿Esta está correcto? Is that correct?
Bien.
¿Está bien así? Yes, no.
Yeah. I don't know.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
80.
Okay. PM. Ahora le voy a hacer una pregunta. ¿Alguien me puede decir la estructura del presente simple?
Subject. Complement.
Okay. Okay, very good, right? ¿Y qué pasa cuando es third person? Aquí está el it, ¿verdad?
Yes.
¿Y cuáles son third person? ¿Cuáles son third person?
It, she,
does.
It,
he.
Okay, very good. ¿Y qué
entonces
pasa?
No, no está bien.
Okay, ¿y qué hacemos? ¿Qué hacemos?
La S, closet.
Very good. It closes. Closes.
Closet
closes at. All right. Remember, vamos a ver, let me see. All right, let me see.
Esta clase debería de ser dos semanas.
All right.
Sí, porque en una no se logra comprender.
Right. The you have to practice with the man y pueden hacer varias actividades, right?
Practice in the house.
And remember, Friday revolvemos a ver todo de nuevo, right? Los Fridays, right? Remember, Friday is review, right? Remember, if you want to continue with the progressive, to progress yourself, progresando en el inglés, remember, practiquen también and look at the books, right? Miren las notas que yo les pongo aquí. Take notes and continue to practice, right? Cambien esta estructura también. What time does... ¿A qué hora empieza la película? Ustedes pueden hacer esta oración y hacer 10 de estas, right? What time does the company close? Okay. Aquí no puede, lo pueden cambiar ustedes también. What time does the movie start? ¿A qué hora empieza la película? Right? ¿A qué hora empieza la reunión? ¿A qué hora se empieza la videoconferencia? ¿A qué hora empieza la clase de inglés? Right? ¿A qué horas? Todo, ustedes pueden hacer de una oración mucho más, right? Les sugiero que lo hagan, right? To practice, right? Remember, practice, practice, practice. Y abran los manuales, revísenlos, right? Estén pendientes de todo y practiquen, right? Esa es una sugerencia que les doy y siempre se la voy a dar. All right? So, third person, again, ¿cuáles son third person?
She.
Very good. And he, right? Entonces, si va el
subject. He.
Very good. Y si viene el subject y luego el verbo en third person, ¿el verbo cambia sí o no?
Yes.
Very good. Yeah. ¿Cambia cuando utilizamos plural o I and you?
Yes.
No.
No. Very good. Eso. Very good.
No.
Excellent. Excellent. Así es. Right? Now, let me stop share. Okay. Aquí, number two. Vamos a ver la número dos. What time does the workshop with the research department start? Y si yo quiero que utilicen el verbo start.
Estar de estrella o de empezar.
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 It, no.
It starts at 9.
Very good. It starts at 9. Very good. That's all. Very good.
Let me see. It starts.
David Edward. Si es el it, el verbo le ponemos S, right?
Roger.
It starts, right? It starts. Very good.
Starts.
Very good. Excellent. Okay. Now, I'm going to take the attendance, ya para finalizar, the attendance.
Yes, sir.
We will continue. Tomorrow, we are going to do prepositions. Mañana vamos a ver prepositions. Si tienen el manual ahí en mano, denle una revisadita, ¿ok? Porque mañana les voy a preguntar y espero que más de 5 personas me digan qué es lo que vamos a ver mañana. All right?
Ok.
All right, great. All right.
I'm tired.
I'm tired too, right?
Yes.
I have like half light, right? Tengo mitad luz aquí, right?
Yes.
Power. Pero no tengo el aire acondicionado, right? Something happened, right? No tengo la luz aquí tampoco. Only el enchufle de cargar la laptop, right? That's it. y el Wi-Fi, right?
Yes.
Contar que no se me vaya eso, right? Very good.
Okay.
All right, let's do the attendance. Pero los felicito por la participación, all right?
Thank you.
I want to thank you for the participation. Y el esfuerzo que ponen todos los días en la clase. Sé que es duro, pero créanme, al final se van a sentir like, wow, valió la pena.
Yeah.
All right?
So yeah. Better, por right? Eso estoy aquí ahorita.
All right, very good, right?
Okay.
All right. ¿Valió la pena que yo aprendiera el inglés? Yes.
Yes.
Very good.
Yes.
Excellent, right?
Tengo que ir a pedir la visa.
Excellent, right? No nomás es para aquí, sino que para hacer cosas más en el futuro, right? Viajar, ir a otros países, be able to order stuff, right? Adquirir mejores trabajos si hay posibilidad, right?
Yes.
Y Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio. Ana Elizabeth Alegría Asensio, ¿ok? No answer. Ana Elizabeth Segura.
Present.
Very good. Ángel Narciso Cardona.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Aura Edith Portillo.
Present, teacher.
Very good. Carolina Guadalupe Novoa. Okay. Daniela Alexandra.
Daniela. Present, teacher. Right, me estoy durmiendo, perdón.
Yeah, so.
Wake up.
David Edward.
I present. I see you tomorrow, teacher.
All right. Very good. Thank you. Eric Cuellar.
Present, teacher.
Very good.
Hi.
All right. All right. See you tomorrow. Freddy Fuentes. Cibrian. Freddy Fuentes. Cibrian. Okay. No answer. No respuesta. Okay. Gabriela Guadalupe.
Present, teacher.
All right. Thank you. Okay. Gerson Manuel Hernandez.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Jairo.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you.
Good night.
Good night. See you tomorrow. All right.
José Mentira. Ruben.
José Ruben Flores. Okay, una respuesta.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you.
Present.
Juan Villeda. No answer. Catherine Patricia.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Crisia Lisette.
Present, present, right. Present.
Thank you. Maria Julia.
Present.
All right, thank you. Marvin Mendez.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Rafael Ernesto Hernandez.
Present, teacher.
All right, thank you. Let me see. All right. Good night, everyone. And okay, David Miron Orantes.
Yes, present.
All right, let me see. Okay, number 7. All right, thank you. All right, who stays today? Uh-huh. ¿Te recuerda quién se queda hoy? Hello, Freddy.
Pero
no.
Yo, teacher.
Okay, yes, it's Jairo, pero Freddy, ¿tenía una pregunta?
Yes, when you call me,
okay,
and my internet is don't understand. Don't,
okay,
don't
work. Listen. Okay, no problem. Ya lo anoté aquí. Thank you, Freddy. All right, gotcha.
All right.
All right, good night, tomorrow. Everyone. Y se queda quien Jairo, right? Good night.
Good night.
Así es tomorrow, right?
Good night, good night, good night.
Excellent. Este trabajo hoy, very
good. Night.
Good night, bye-bye. Okay, Jairo, you're staying today, right? Jairo, es el único.
Oh.
Okay, everyone, good night. Desconéctense, por favor. Only Jairo, please.
Okay.
All right. Hello, Jairo.
Hello, teacher.
All right, let me remove. All right, let me see. Okay, Jairo, how are you?
Here.
All right, great. Nice to have you here. You have this extra 10 minutes. Tiene estos 10 minutos para usted. So maybe you can ask me any question that you want related to what we saw, right? Relacionado con lo que hemos visto. So, do you have any questions, Jairo? ¿Alguna duda? Anything, pronunciation, vocabulary that you didn't understand, or estructura, structure, anything?
Como no sé, con relación a lo de las horas, para pronunciar la hora del reloj, ¿no?
Okay, okay, como, vamos a ver eso.
No hay problema decir, como lo estuvimos diciendo, ¿no? Por ejemplo, en el 25, si es más, ajá, correcto.
Okay.
Como si es necesario, solo se puede decir así, y se puede decir, como, por ejemplo, it's a quarter, ¿no?
Sí, es un cuarto para las, all right, yes, all right. Lo que hice hoy es que tengan el entendimiento primero de cómo decir los números para después decir un cuarto para las cuatro
okay.
Son 15 pasadas de la una, right? But primero hay que aprender cómo decirlo así fijamente, las 12:15, 12:14, right? 11:40, those type of things, porque así es normalmente como lo dicen, que usted lo va a hablar como con un extranjero, right?
Entonces, ajá,
por eso esto es lo más importante, como la base, right? Ya después, cuando uno ya tiene conocimiento de los números y cómo decirlo cuando uno ve un reloj, ya uno puede también incluso incluirlo, ya cuando decir cuarto para las cuatro, ¿ok? Es como decir, vaya, uh-huh, aquí Jairo, las 12:15, right?
Ajá, correcto.
Ok, eso quiere decir un cuarto pasada de las 12, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
Ok, va a decir a quarter past 12. A quarter past 12. Ok, dilo.
A quarter past.
Ajá. Ya ves ahí la pausa. Por eso es que hago los números primero. Porque si no sabemos los números o nos equivocamos, no vamos a decir un cuarto pasada de las 12 si no sabemos ni cómo pronunciar el número, ¿ok?
Entonces, correcto.
All right, so, pero aquí le vamos a dar, ¿ok, Jairo? No te preocupes. All right, decí 12.
Pero no me acuerdo cómo se dice
12. Ok,
12.
Ok, ahora dime, 12:15.
12:15.
Ok, very good. Ok, vaya. Primero prefiero que aprenda la pronunciación de esto para no complicarte con un cuarto para las 12. All right. So, vamos a hacer los números. Ok, Jairo.
Mm-hmm, perfecto.
Ok, 12:15.
12:15.
Ok, ahora dilo. A quarter past 12.
A quarter past 12.
Okay, very good.
Quarter past 12.
Okay, very
good. Esos son números cardinales, ¿no? O son como no. Normal.
Es que son, son de cuartos, okay?
Okay.
Los números ordinales son aquellos first, second, primero, segundo, tercero, okay?
Okay.
Y los números fijos son números cardinales, okay? Pero aquí estamos hablando de cuartos, ya estamos como ya un poquito más de matemáticas, right?
Ajá,
cuarto, dame un cuarto de leche, un cuarto de aceite, right? Right?
Ajá.
Pero aquí quarters. Estamos hablando de quarters, como una peseta, ¿ok? Son cuartos, ajá. Porque son cada 15 minutos, wow. Un cuarto, right? Un cuarto, mm-hmm. Right? Son cuatro en total, un cuarto, pero aquí no decimos dos cuartos, right?
No, correcto.
Right? Pero aquí sí, right? Quarter past. Normalmente, Jairo, utilizamos el past, a quarter past, cuando estamos de este lado del reloj. ¿Ok? De este lado, ¿no? Del 1 al 6.
Ajá, antes de la 6, ¿verdad?
Ah, y ya después, pasando de aquí, utilizamos el tío, un cuarto para las 12. Ahí utilizamos el tío. Pero para no.
¿Cómo?
El tío. Tío. Así, tío. El tío, ¿ok? Sí. Cuando pasamos de aquí. Y después cuando estamos dentro del 1, dentro del 12 y el 6, utilizamos el past. Pasada, ¿verdad? ¿Right? Cuarto pasada la 2. ¿All right?
Sí. Ajá.
Ok, number 2. ¿Qué era el number 2?
Ah, el number 2 era... 2, 3.
No,
2:25.
20, 25. Okay, 2:35. All right, very good. And number 3?
Number 3 is 4:45.
Excellent, excellent. Number 4?
11:20. Mm. 30.
Okay, 30. Okay, 30. Jairo?
Okay, 30.
Mira, ¿puedes ver la pantalla, por favor? 30. Este lo puse. 30. Okay. 30. 30. Okay.
Okay.
Para ayudarte un poco ahí. All right?
11:30.
Very good. 11:30.
11:30.
I saw. Very good. ¿Y number
5? 1:25.
Very good, very good, excellent. Number 6?
9:10.
Very good, 9:10, very good. Number 7?
7:15.
Very good. Number
8? Mm-hmm. 7:15.
Mm-hmm.
25.
Excellent, repeat it, please.
7:25.
Excellent, good job, good job. 7:25. Mm-hmm. Y, por ejemplo, en esta.
Ajá. 4.
45.
4:45.
Very good, very good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, 4:45.
All right.
4:45.
4:45. All right.
Okay.
45. All right, very good, very good. Remember, decía el 12 otra vez. Come on, Jairo. You can do it.
Excel, bien.
Ajá.
Pero lo anoté. 12. Sí, ¿verdad?
Yes, 12. Eso. Very good. 12. All right, very good. Yes.
No, nunca lo voy a olvidar.
All right, great, great. All right, well, we did some practice. Let me see.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So remember, Jairo, the numbers are important, okay? Los números son importantes cuando hablamos de tiempo, right? Especially at work, especialmente en el trabajo, especially at work, right? So I want to thank you for staying, okay? Lo felicito por quedarse estos extra minutos. Por lo menos la pronunciación la modificamos un poquito, right? And thank you for staying, all right? Now you can say 12. Ahí sí puedes decir 12. All right, great. So, thank you. All right, have a good night. Espero disfrutaste la cena también. And I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, Jairo?
Correct.
All right, man. Take care. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Bye-bye.